Number one on the study guide. The question says calculate the slope of this line. So we're going to find 2 points. And then we're going to do rise over run. So we need to figure out if this goes up or down first. It's going to go down one. So that's going to be negative one and then over two. So our top would be negative one over two. And that's going to be your slope.